Swing dancing is an old vintage dance that's like the umbrella word for a wonderful bunch of dances, with the mother of swing dancing being the Lindy Hop. Rotating class, so if you'll dance with everybody for a couple of minutes, you'll get some who are more experienced than others, and it just doesn't matter. So anyone can come on their own. If you've got two left feet, everyone else probably will as well. So it's a very inclusive group, I think. So obviously we run classes, we have a lot of social dances, there's performances, there's corporate gigs, and we dance at festivals, summer festivals, so it's anything, anywhere we can dance we're involved in. It's a really joyful dance. I mean, it's a bit hard to, sounds cheesy, but you can't really not smile while you're swing dancing. It's a very interactive dance, so you get to mix and make friends, and it's a great community-based type of thing you can do with people. It's great music.
You spend your life looking for things you want to spend your time doing, that make you feel happy, that give you energy, that make you feel like you're getting the most out of life. And swing dancing is that for me.
I smile and I laugh when I'm dancing, and it's the most fun I've ever had.
The vibe is just incredible. And after just a long day of whatever I'm doing during the day, in the evening, all I want to do is just dance.
Oh, everybody wants my baby, but my baby don't want nobody but me.
I love swing dancing because of the energy, because of the people that come here, because of how much fun we have when we're on the dance floor, and you're feeling the music, you're reacting to it, and it's just so free, it's so much fun.
I know it's because I smile, it makes me laugh, it's fun, it gets rid of all the stress of the day.
Very welcoming, and it's a lot of fun.
And it's a great way to meet new people.
Yeah,
have fun, an exercise.
The whole package. You have music, you have people, community, you have history, you have the movement, it's partnered and solo. And most of all, my little baby loves it. He loves to watch us dance. It puts a smile on his face. And if it can make a baby smile, it can make anyone smile. So that's why I love swing dancing.
When someone comes to a swing patrol class, it's all about, one, having fun. What's the point of learning if you're not enjoying it? Two, it has to be good teaching, and it has to be historically based. So if you wrap them all up, it's a great night out.